He was working through college on my grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car. Well, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child with one restless arm.